I'm Bryce Sander for TV Replay. It's no secret that Jeff Lewis runs his business a little unconventionally on Flipping Out, but this week, Jeff took it from unconventional to maybe inappropriate, because he bought his assistant Vanina breast implants as a Christmas bonus and went through every step of the process with her from consultation to recovery. And her first day back on the job was, well...
Well, in the end, they ended up being double D's, so I'm very happy. I'm not asking to see them, but... You know, it's like Christmas morning, and you can't open the gift. It's shocking to see our little Vanina with cleavage. But of course I'm gonna glance every now and again and admire my work.
Yes, as Jeff's main assistant Jenny described it, this was an HR nightmare. A nightmare that continued on Good Day LA, where Jeff defended the, quote, office decision.
Well, I love to give gifts that people don't buy themselves. And I felt like my associate, she was a little flat-chested. She's been having trouble meeting men.
That's not a little flat-chested.
She says she's a C. Every girl exaggerates. She's really happy. And that was like a $14,000 surgery.
As the show's producers told The Wrap, there are no boundaries when it comes to this cast. The thing about this season is that it's a little bit lighter and funnier. This season has allowed Jeff to get back into the personal relationships with his staff. It's really funny. It's maybe the funniest season the show has ever seen.